It was never about the Mora Traveler. It was about the Mets. Love the Mets, baby. Get a home run. Ooh, yeah. Love the Mets. Love the Mets. Let's go, Mets.
What is that? Is that your fucking persona? That's cringe.
You're cringe.
What's your name? What's your name, sir?
My name's Deez.
Deez what, sir?
You know what? Go in the room.
What?
Go in the room. I think Rex Lapis and I, we need a little alone time.
Wait, what? Why? What?
You're not gonna understand, Lumine. Unless you're very well connected with Rex Lapis, the Geo Archon, then you'll understand why, you know, we need a little alone time, a little adult play, a little adult fun.
What?
I need my fun too, Lumine. You think he's daddy, but he's more than daddy to me. He's like grandpa.
What?
Just go in the room. You're not gonna understand.
Hey, comrades, it's me, Child. Today I went to the store and bought me some Takis. You guys said that they were pretty good, so I thought I'd try them out. They seem pretty exotic. All right, time for the taste test.
Ah! Water. Hey, girly, I saw your tweet about how men are trash, and I just wanted to let you know that I agree. Although I myself am a man, I know, ugh. I am on your side. One of the good ones, as some may say. By the way, I never even noticed how fat your boobies are till now, but they're awesome. I always say morning instead of good morning, because if it was a good morning, I'd be fishing. Hey man, did you touch my drum set?
No.
It's just weird, because it seems like someone definitely touched my drum set.
Yeah, that is weird, because I didn't touch them.
Hey, did you touch my drum set? Hey, knock it off! I know you touched my drumstick. Because the left one has a chip in it.
Are you fucking crazy, man? You sound insane. Do you realize that? You should be medicated.
Fuck you, D-Luke. I know you touched my drum set, and I want to hear that dirty little mouth admit it.
Get out of my face, or I'm going to roundhouse your ass.
You swear on your dad's life that you didn't touch it then.
I don't have to swear to shit!
Hey, comrades, I'm here with my best friend. Best friend, show him your moves. Go. Ooh, yeah, get it, I guess. All right, best friend, it's my turn. Get the camera. Dougie, hype me up. Hey, Hu Tao. Hey, Zhang Li. I came by today because unfortunately, Candace died recently.
Who's Candace?
Zhang Li, don't!
I will have order.
Hey, D-Luke. Say Pegasus, but swap the P for an M.
Megasus. Why the fuck would you make me say that, you orphan?
It was just...
You're an orphan, mate. You're Stuart Little.
It was just a joke.
You're Harry Potter.
It was just a little...
You're Harry Potter. Disgust. I invite you into my tavern.
Yeah.
And then you take the piss.
It was just a joke.
No, you just take the piss.
I'm not sus. And I'm not Megasus. All right.
And I never will be.
Okay, you're not sus.
Okay?
Yeah.
And I never will be. I don't even play sus.
All right, I'm sorry.
I don't play that game.
Okay.
Hey, comrades, it's your boy Tartaglia. I just made myself some food, so now I just gotta get the silver. Where? Chopsticks? No, this can't be happening. Who would do this? Hey, who did this? Do you think you're funny?
Yo, it's Child, here with a quick announcement. You guys keep telling me that I look like Ed Sheeran, and that needs to stop now. I don't know who that is, but I can assure you that it's not true, and it really hurts my feelings. Drat.
The club isn't the best place to find a lover, so the bar is where I go.
Hey, it's Child again. This time, I need your guys' help. You see, I was supposed to go on an important Fatui mission today, but unfortunately, I've got to babysit too, sir. So, can someone please come by and help out? I really need to go. Oh god, he's watching Coco Melon again!
Hello?
Hey, what's up?
I need your help. Can you come here?
I can't, I'm buying clothes.
Alright, well, hurry up and get over here.
I can't find them.
What do you mean you can't find them?
I can't find them, there's only soup.
What do you mean there's only soup?
It means there's only soup.
Well then get out of the soup aisle.
Alright, you don't have to shout at me. There's more soup!
What do you mean there's more soup?
There's just more soup!
Go into the next aisle.
There's still soup!
Where are you right now?
I'm at soup!
What do you mean you're at soup?
I mean I'm at soup!
What store are you in?
I'm at the soup store!
Why are you buying clothes at the soup store?
Fuck you!
To help him plan his YouTuber apology to the entire city of Liyue for trying to drown it.
Hey guys. It's me. Your boy Child. I've decided to take full accountability for my actions and to come clean. I'm sorry for trying to destroy the entire city of Liyue and for attempting to awaken an ancient god. I realize now that was not the right thing to do. And I will do everything in my power to make it up to you guys. This is not who I am. And I will change for the better.
Hey, Traveler, was that convincing enough? What do you mean, no?
Kaya, what? Where's the door hole? It goes right there. See, I drew it with a magic marker.
You were supposed to cut it out with a power saw.
Dude, I'm gonna.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Then go get the power saw.
Kay, I will. I see the problem.
Oh, do ya?
I really don't get the Genshin Impact fandom. Ship this, ship that. Bitch, I...
All y'all be like, you, Ginger. Is this what you wanted? Huh? Is this what you wanted? You did this. Yeah, starting to appreciate the Ginger a little bit more, are we? Comrade! Don't turn me into a marketable plushie! No! Actually, this is fine. I like being a whale.
Kaya, I cannot believe I am asking you this, but Venti won't be able to make his performance tonight. Can you cover for him? And can you please take this seriously?
Oh, this is a rare opportunity. I'd be more than happy to oblige, Master D-Luke.
What is that? I'm regretting all my life decisions.
Get in, comrade! We're going shopping! Oh. My. God. They're playing My Chemical Romance! Lumine, you know I'm scared of emos!
Child, you know you were once emo.
I know! I'm scared of myself sometimes! And just in case, you guys, I brought my bow.
Wait, why?
Cause, like, if he ends up changing his mind to where he doesn't want to, like...
make up with you or anything?
Yeah, make up, make out. I mean... Oh yeah? Well, guess what I did yesterday.
What?
I hung out with Zhongli by myself at the beach.
I bet you he didn't give you any meth readers.
Oh, he gave me something. No, I...
Child, what's wrong with you? What's going on?
I don't know. You're not gonna understand. It's BTS. It's BTS Army. You guys... he literally has a fat ass, and I want to smack it!
What the hell am I doing with my life?
Everyone calls out. Kazuha, please come home now. Bitch, I am homeless.
Nature's corrupted, and Fudge is far away.
I'm not so special that I... have to introduce myself, and formalities are always a little embarrassing. Well, this is what's expected. I guess that's how I should think about it. My name is Hajime Hinata.
Stupid! That was just a lie!
Before we begin, I'd just like to confirm one thing. Is there really a killer among us? I'm Nagito Komaida, the ultimate lucky student.
Name's Mondo Iwata. Nice to fucking meet ya.
So the killer used some random knife they had on him. Piece of shit!
My name is Kurekiyo Shinguji. They call me the ultimate anthropologist.
And of course, Teru Teru is voiced by the same voice actor.
That's just a stupid boulder.
That's not just a boulder. It's a rock.
A rock.
Why do I even put up with this guy?
I am a Fatui messenger trick. 11, the codename Baby, and Totterstan. And you, well, you want to make a lot of noise, right? Someone told us to understand each other. I know there is a way to find more than just enemies. Pretty dead here. No one can kill. Wherever I went, my fingers came out and it was frozen. Truth. What do the rest of the Harbinger do? The complexity and design of certain dimensions. People look great in the snow. Pure white, like the moon. Perfect bleeding. Good morning, friends.
I see you running today. This opportunity is very difficult to seize. Tell me the coloring page. Rejection is an effective alternative, with a guarantee of gentle. Very strong. So who uses us as guinea pigs? It's okay, what's your secret? Messenger service? Wow, morning is spring break. Specific guidelines are important. Wow, that one got really messed up. That kind of looks like the battle pass.
Yeah, I was gonna say that looks like the battle pass.
That does look like the battle pass.
Definitely the battle pass.
That should look like the battle pass.
That's what I'm saying. Google, show me pictures of this guy's balls. That's why your shoe's raggedy. That's why your papa dead. Dead as hell. What shoes he got on? What shoes he got on in his casket? Kaya, you're literally dadless too.
Osmanthus wine tastes the same as I remember. But where are those who share the memory?
Sure, Grandpa. Let's get you to bed.
So, in this file, it says you've... brutally attacked multiple Millilith guards, been involved in organized crime, awakened a banished god, attempted mass murder, shoplifted, and the list just goes on. What do you have to say for yourself?
I didn't do it?
500 years, Dragonspine.
Wait, You know, this place isn't half bad. Hey, pal, how have you been? You must have traveled far and wide since we last saw each other, right? For me. I can only seek out some entertainment for myself. These past couple of days, I've used a work opportunity to explore Dragonspine and seek out some local specialties. I hope they will be of use to you. The harsh cold of the snow-capped mountains is reminiscent of the scenery of my hometown. I've had many mundane days that make me nostalgic of our time together. Whether it's a fight or a challenge, I always feel that having you around is what makes life really interesting. To be honest, I've been planning a special day to meet up with you. Today could be that chance. If you have no special plans, how about you swing by my place?
Hey guys, it's Child. As many of you are aware, it's my birthday today and man was it a great one. I got to spend it with some of my favorite comrades, I got to go ice fishing, and to top it all off, Mr. Zhang Li gave me a slice of his special cake. Isn't it awesome, you guys? Why are you looking at me that way? Wait, oh my god. Hey, Squirrely. Hold still. I said hold still.
Every Monday be like, time to go beat up Child. I'm just gotta eat the soul of a witch. Then I'll become one of Lord Death's weapons. You're looking at the next death sign. I know, as if I wasn't cool enough already, right?
I won't have another half-assed win like the festival. So we'll all know exactly where we're standing. I'll show you how much better I am.
I'm going to return to the hometown we lost. That's all I care about now. I will do it, no matter what.
I decided I have to kill them. I won't stop until every Titan is dead and rotting. Dead. Every last one.
That was the moment I discovered the small rabbit and my instincts.
What do you think of that, El? This is my perfect victory! That's right! I win!
Oh, I'm such a failure. A complete failure. What kind of Grim Reaper am I if I can't even remember to fold the toilet paper?
Excuse me, Jeff. But you said 3, not 4. Just a humble bounty hunter, ma'am.
Hey guys, it's Child. I just wanted to say-
Shut up! No one even likes you and you're ugly!
Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars?
Child fact, I am 100 meters from your location and approaching rapidly. Start running.
I brought you frankincense.
Thank you.
And I brought you myrrh.
Thank you.
Murder.
Child. No.
Husband, how do you want to join the French team? Really stopped. Thanks to your own abilities, you and I can identify pioneers. I do not want to miss this minute. And I believe that the pioneers know how to work with you. Oh, I want to meet them. Meet them face to face. So, if it strengthens me, I agree. Want to think about it? It's very expensive. To sleep? I do not like it. Did you see it for no reason? They come with us. That's so ominous. It has been many years since I last saw my husband. Until the next meeting, I will beat you with both hands. Take it personally, one by one. I always have a chance to hit you. Either you are a god or a profound opponent. Founder? They are influenced by the invisible and spend the day in its tricks and intrigues. Then we cannot agree. Tell me about Lenak. Do not think that the question corresponds to the life of the dead. Hemp, you really cheated. Kay, simple and wrong. Is this the only way to win this war? Doesn't that mean you are the enemy? Do you have leather for me? Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I wish you all the best. That was nothing like the original line. Oh my god, hey, buddy, hold still real quick.
What?
Just hold still.
Why? Is there something on me?
Hold still. Stay perfectly still. Hold still.
I know.
Hold still.
I know.
Hold still.
I can't breathe.
Hold still.
Please.
Hold still.
Have mercy.
Hold still. Hold still. I got him, boys. You son of a bitch! Oh, your breath smells like...
graham crackers.
No. It smells like 10 cans of Bounce That Ass, that's what it smells like.
Bounce That Ass?
Hey, buddy. A little birdie told me that you're struggling with something called a porn addiction. I'm not sure what that is, but regardless, it seems strong. Please, allow me to fight it. You look well. Looking really submissive and breedable today, comrade. Mom said it's my turn on the Xbox. D-Luke, say fizz, but replace the F with a J. You know what? No, Kaya. I am an adult man, and I'm not gonna fall for your childish antics. Oh, well that's fair, I suppose. Guess I'll go home and play some Goblin. Goblin? What's Goblin? I've never heard of that game. Wait. Oh, D-Luke. You bastard. Goblin D's nut.
Hey, just wondering if you got your photos printed?
Photos printed?
What?
How could you do something like this to me? How could you lie to me? After everything we've been through, we had dinner together, we went shopping together, and you threw it all—
Hi!
Hi!
My name is Xiangling. I'll be your waitress today. Can I get you started with any entrees?
Sure, I would love the, minty meat rolls, please.
Ah, yes, a house favorite.
Thank you. Get a girlfriend, man.
Or a boyfriend, he's bi.
Damn, son, you like both and you're still single? No one wants you for real.
That's what I'm fucking saying, like.
Get out of my tavern.
Hey guys, it's Tartaglia. You guys keep sending me this video and tell me to watch it. I don't trust it, but let's do it anyway. Let's go. Gingers!
You know, I really do love working here. It's just, we all have a lot of laughs.
Fuck off, Signora. I'm not going to your fucking baby shower.
Hey, it's me. Tartaglia. Hey, let me in. Hey, comrade. I can see you in there. Hey, I'm coming in.
Now then, this is the moment I've been waiting for.
Hello? You call for housekeeping?
Okay, I'll... Child, there's a dead human in our house.
Oh, hey, how did he get here?
Child, what did you do?
Me? I didn't do this.
Explain what happened, child.
I've never seen him before in my life.
Why did you kill this person, child?
I do not kill people. That is my least favorite thing to do.
Tell me, child, exactly what were you doing before I came home?
Alright, well,
I was upstairs.
Okay.
I was sitting in my room.
Yes.
Reading a book.
Go on.
And, this guy walked in.
Okay.
So I went up to him.
Yes.
And I stabbed him 37 times in the chest.
Child. That kills people.
Oh, well, I didn't know that.
How could you not know that?
Yeah, I'm in the wrong here. I suck. Hello there, comrade. You seem pretty dehydrated, so I got a glass of water for your thirsty ass. Drink up. What's that? Do I listen to Weezer? Comrade, I'm not sure who that is. Child fact. I'm so lonely. Oh, so you have a hatred towards me. That's cool. You know what I have? Your address. Pack your bags.
Prepare for trouble.
Make it double.
To protect the world from devastation.
To unite all peoples within our nation.
To denounce the evils of truth and love.
To extend our reach to the stars above.
Rosaria.
Kaya.
Team Rocket, blast off at the speed of light.
Surrender now, or prepare to fight.
Meow, that's right!
Why, hello there, traveler. Welcome to the Abyss. What brings you here? You've come to fight me. I would advise against that, comrade. Because if you do, well, you're gonna have a bad time. Man, fuck you, you bitch.
Yo mama.
Yo mama, with your bald-headed ass.
Ah, you mad.
I ain't mad, bitch. Look where you working at.
Look where you eating at.
If I eat it soap, I don't eat it because I did. No, I didn't.
Excuse me. How do you feel about the current socioeconomic climate in Mondstadt?
Razor thinks hamburgers and cheeseburgers work well with fries.
Oh. Life hack. I just committed several third-degree felonies, and I'm going to jail. Oh yes. It's going to be lively in there indeed. I have to say, I'm rather impressed.
Hey kiddo, you just got sirest. Put your phone away and join the Adventurers Guild.
Ah, hello, child. It's a pleasure to see you again. Now that you're here, I'd like to show you something I learned at the ports of Liwa. They call it the Yonky Splunky.
Wait, Zhongli. What are you doing? You've got to stop. You're going to break your back.
Oh, God.
Back at it again at Krispy Kreme. Guess what day it is, Zhongli.
What day is it, child?
Vengo corriendo que quiero ser la primera persona desearte un feliz jueves.
Oh, traveler, there's one thing I forgot to mention to you. What was it? Oh, yeah. I love you. Bye.
Yo, we got Kokomi's Car Wash, live from Inazuma.
I was feeling thirsty. My mom gave me a gallon of Henny to quench that, you heard?
Yo, if you see these dogs in your front yard, just know upstairs I'm going hard. Bing bong. What are we doing in Inazuma, Yuemiya?
Real, son. We keep it real.
Fuck your life. Bing bong.
I have 7 female wives. Go to my Instagram.
What do you want to tell the Raiden Shogun right now?
What's up, baby? Take me out to dinner.
Hey, yo! This is the Kim and Kanye of Inazuma.
And Kim ain't got shit on me.
Yo, Ariana Grande, what's up, mama? Come to Inazuma, take a spin on the cyclone. I miss you.
I see. Not bad. You're a pretty good fighter, comrade. But unfortunately, this fight is over. For I am going to transform into my final form. My foul legacy. Quack, quack.
Can't have a boy in your bed.
Why not? You do.
I'm a grown-up.
I'm pregnant.
No, you're not. No, you're not.
Hey, Kaya, why are your boobs so big?
They're not boobs.
Do you have to wear a bra?
Hello, it's me, Razor, and I'm here to wish you a happy Christmas.
Crazier, buddy, I'm pretty sure you mean Merry Christmas.
Is Chrisman?
What? No, it's Merry Christmas, not whatever you just said, Razor.
Merry Crisis.
Oh, just forget it.
Merry Chrysler.
Nice opinion. One small issue. I'm inside your home.